My name is Hanna van Maurik Broekman. I'm a theater director. And as an artist, I'm very interested in how we observe our reality. I believe that my reality or my perception and thereby my truth is different than yours, completely different. And but still, we built an unbreakable fortress of our perceptions and so of our truth. What I see is the truth. I would like to take you along in a performance, an interactive performance I made with the name The Court. For this, I need 4 volunteers. You need to speak English and don't mind to be filmed by TEDx. Still hands up. Okay, 3. Hooray, hooray, hands up. Yeah, not too, yeah. Okay, come here. No, I think, old woman, guys, come on. What's that? Come and sit. Welcome. Nice you're here. Somewhere in February 2018, a new newspaper headlines airline tickets more expensive in an attempt to save the environment. An airline ticket to Greece at this moment costs around 600 euro each person. This price has to be doubled, critics say, if it doesn't want to miss its effect. Bob, welcome, Bob. Nice you're here. Bob, a bus driver, is happily married with a wonderful and beautiful woman. Together they have 2 adorable children. Once a year they are able to go on holiday to the sun. For them, this is the highlight of the year. Bob works hard, and he works a lot to save something every month to make this holiday unforgettable. Besides that, every day Bob cycles to work, day in, day out, rain or shine. Doubling the prices means that Bob will not be able to go on holiday anymore. Well, Bob, tell me, what do you think of the idea of making the plane tickets more expensive?
Gee, from perception of Bob.
Yeah, of course.
More difficult to you are
Bob.
I am Bob. So I just have to step in Bob. Difficult, but I think it's okay. We find another holiday.
Okay.
Yeah. Could think so. Yeah.
Interesting.
Yeah.
I never had this before.
Special
normally
Bob.
Is Bob very persuasive in his opinion, but okay, your holiday is ruined for the rest of your life.
No. We find another solution. We find another holiday.
Okay, but you're not able. I know your bank account.
On bank account.
Yeah, you don't have the money for another way to go. Train tickets. You don't know how expensive they are.
But we have one bike.
Okay, no sun.
No sun. Okay.
Okay, interesting. Lisa. Hi, Lisa. Lisa is a young and committed woman and single mother of 2 children. She is the face of an environmental organization. She wants to leave the world in perfect condition to her children. Doubling the prices of airplane tickets is essential in reducing the CO2 emissions. Of course, flying is a big polluter. People need to become aware of this, isn't it, Lisa?
Yes.
Lisa has been fighting for doubling the prices all her life. Lisa, may I ask? Lisa, what do you think about the solution of doubling the prices?
Yes, it's just perfect. Great. What I always wanted.
So, yeah, I think what Bob said, we could find other solutions for our plane vacations, so we can make the world a better place.
Okay, okay, a better place, yes. Okay, we are a few weeks further, and in the meanwhile, Bob's wife appears to have a malignant form of cancer. According to the doctors, she only has a few years to live. The vacation, and so the doctors also say, is now of great importance, because sun could possibly have a positive, no, certainly a positive effect on the health of Bob's wife. Lisa, does this change your perspective on making the airline tickets more expensive?
Yes, it does, of course.
Fighting all your life?
Yeah, oh my God. But it does change.
Not you, Lisa.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, God. So I have to tell Bob, I'm so sorry.
Okay.
So sorry. Yeah. No, we have to, yeah, I don't know. This is a really hard one, actually.
Okay, well, Bob, do you wish to respond to the short statement of Lisa?
Again, I think I don't know how, but we find the money just to go there. So,
and so you, Bob thinks this, the life of your wife is on stake.
No, but so if it's really necessary, we go.
Yeah. Okay.
We go to the sun. Yeah, hitchhiking, whatever. No.
Long way, I can say you.
So we collect money from all the people, and in this case, I think it's very good just to go there, so to take the plane.
Yeah.
And the money will follow.
Okay. Klaas. Wait. Other one. Here you go. Klaas, welcome. The director of Schiphol Airport. A driven entrepreneur, his plans to expand the airport do not go together with making tickets more expensive. Klaas believes in global citizenship. Everybody must have the opportunity to develop along with the rest. Everyone has the right to go wherever another one goes. And of course, a warm applause, Marie-Claire, the Minister of Sustainability. Nice, you have made time in your busy agenda. So nice. In her eyes, making the tickets more expensive is important for the awareness. Society must understand that every person is responsible for the existence of the Earth. In addition, she wants to reinvest the extra income in a greener society. Marie-Claire, what is another important argument for making the tickets more expensive?
Well, I think that we have to think our future, and we have to think all together, and keep our agendas positive as possible.
Okay, thank you. Klaas, how do you feel about this?
I think in increasing the prices, we will be limiting the people in our country for going anywhere. It will decrease happiness in this country, and therefore it will diminish the wealth in our country.
Okay, thank you. Keep it for May 2019. The airplane tickets are becoming more expensive. Bob can no longer afford his only vacation to the sun. September 2019, the family of Bob spent their vacation in the Netherlands. No hitchhiking. At home because it only rained in the Netherlands. Bob and his wife have been at home with two children who were outraged by boredom. At the end of this vacation, Bob is so angry that he, powerless and after a few gulps of alcohol, posts a message on social media. Thanks to Lisa, my sick wife and my children were unable to enjoy a vacation. The elite rule our lives. #FinishedWithLisa. This message is being picked up by many media and goes viral. The next day, Lisa's reputation as the face of her environmental organization has been ruined by the media, and she is fired. Bob, what do you think about this?
I have quite a difficult name, Bob, position. What do you think? That you are fired. I think it's, on one hand, it's also a pity, because she's also standing for something, the same as I stand for my wife, for my holiday.
Okay.
So, okay.
Okay, very correct, but, okay. Lisa, can I have a reaction on this?
This is better. it's no problem I'm fired, I'm go on my own. I make my own organization, so we just go on.
Okay, okay. But it changes your life a little bit. As a reaction, Lisa tells her story emotionally on social media with hashtag thanks to Bob. This also goes viral, but this time on dark web, 4chan trolls are released on it. The story ends up with hashtag dead to Bob. Also, Bob gets fired the next day. The bus company for which Bob works, because of environmental sensitivity, no longer wishes to be linked to this case. Bob, do you have anything to say to this? You are very emotional.
Yes,
I think.
I am. I don't know what to say. Well, I think there are only victims right now, so I don't know.
Let me get to the last question, because I have a question for you. Who is the victim here? You can put up your green card for Lisa and your red card for Bob, and don't put them both up. Green for Lisa and red for Bob. Some hesitation on this side. Okay, thank you very much. I want to give you a last question. Maybe discuss it with your neighbors at the bar. You will come up in 1, 2, 3 seconds. Thank you very much for this interaction. And I want to thank, give an applause to these four wonderful people.